Right then, let's have some nibbles for the chat.